was a rolling man in my younger days, but I grew up my ways. Rock and roll hustle.
I'm Perrine from Biosphere Solar. We're developing the world's first circular and fair solar panel. And the best part is, it's fully open source. So our society has been doing business as usual for a while now. And what that means is usually working from 9 to 5 in a gray, dreadful office, maybe with some nice colleagues, maybe not. And at Biosphere Solar, we're really moving away from that. So we're developing regenerative technologies like our solar panel that allow us to feel like we're actually contributing to our society, giving us a deep fulfillment, but also allow us to have fun along the way. So let me show you around.
Could you snap your fingers for me? We'll do one of those transitions. Nice, freeze. And unfreeze.
Okay. All right. We're good?
We're good to go.
Right, let me show you around.
So where are we right now?
So this is our workspace, which we share with the plastic scanner people. We have our meetings here. We also work silently, so it really depends on the day and on what is needed. And as you can see, it's super green and has a lot of light. So let me show you the workspace area. So this is a governmentally owned building, and it's anti-squat, which means that they're preparing to break it down. But before they can break it down, they have to go through all this paperwork. So instead of just letting the building sit completely unused, they're renting it out to people like us, startups, different companies that want to have a space and are pretty flexible with the space. And then we approach where the magic begins, where the magic happens. This is Sai. And this is our workspace. We've got two sections. We've got the main living room and a kitchen where all the food that we have in the kitchen is freely available for everyone to use. Our living room is a chill area. Sai is also a DJ, so he has his music set up here. And here is where we make all our prototypes. Yeah, take a look around.
This is the workspace. This is where we build solar panels, solder stuff, program our PCBs, build lamps. It's a really, really nice place to be and to work.
So a nice workspace is nothing without an amazing team. So let me introduce to you the amazing people behind Biosphere.
Well, that was loud.
Is it raining again?
I look at you. Okay. Okay. Okay, cool. In Biosphere, I'm currently working as a business or industrialization developer.
Yeah, so I work in the product development team.
I'm one of the core members, so I join them during every core meeting every week, but then also I kind of do the outreach, so I'm in charge of social media.
I rolled into the position of being a community builder here.
For Biosphere, I work as the filmmaker, so I'm in charge of the monthly videos. The one that you're watching right now, for example.
My role here is to look at the rigidity of the panel. As an industrial designer, I mainly focus on the technical side of things and it needs to pass certain certifications before it can be launched on the market.
So I'm one of the co-founders of Biosphere. I'm mainly in charge of strategy and finance, and I'm also finding funding so that we can make all of this possible.
The core team of Biosphere is a lovely bunch, so Perrine, always kind and lovely, Buck, the best chef, so to say. Tim, always there for your questions, and Sai, we say Sai instead of Simon, had a really great idea, and he just knows everything about solar panels. Yeah, they're really smart and kind people that have really embraced us to be part of the team and directly have a, a great influence as well. They I feel they really listen and they see us as really part of the team as well. So that's why I feel the boundary between the core team and the other members a bit blurry sometimes, but it's nice.
And although it's a little bit difficult in a place like Delft, which has quite one-sided demographics, we do really try to take into account diversity because we know that's what makes a team successful.
My favorite part about Biosphere is actually the Biosphere culture, this strong feeling of connectedness to everyone's shared values for making the world a more sustainable, a more circular place.
Everyone is super engaged. So like we all have our life next to Biosphere, but we all still try to find some time to work on this like dilemma, and we're all like really motivated to do something good.
Yeah, the Biosphere culture or the Biosphere experience is really sustainable. Everything is recycled very thoroughly here. Almost nothing is thrown away without a thought, so to say. I love that there's also always food here that has been saved from being thrown away, for example.
Something that's totally unique for Biosphere is the whole community that we have here. It's not just something we say there is, but you actually feel it.
Just how kind everyone is and how friendly the atmosphere is in meetings, outside of meetings, and all the team outings and stuff that we do. There's just something very special about it and makes me very happy to come in every day.
Now, what are some of the things that we do as a team? Well, we attend conferences, events, and also do lots of different activities together. And like conventional businesses, we have regular meetings. Unlike conventional businesses, though, we make sure that we do check-ins and check-outs at the beginning and end of every meeting.
Even for small meetings, if they're just a few minutes or if it's a whole hour, we do a check-in to see how everybody's doing. So maybe you had a really long day and you're overwhelmed, and then it's just nice to share so people can take that into account. Or you had like a great day and you feel really energized and you want to, you know, do this meeting. Sharing that is really powerful and makes it so much more humane, like those meetings.
We have the team meeting and team evenings and those are great fun. We always think of 100 things to do on that evening, and then 50% of the time it's cooking and hanging out and you know, getting to know everyone even better. And sometimes it's something super random. It's always a fun surprise what those evenings turn out to be.
As I mentioned, we also get invited to many different events across Europe. One example of this was just a couple weeks ago, Slush.
Where are we going?
In Helsinki.
It's the port of Helsinki!
We went traveling overland to the capital of Finland and met some amazing people for our startup. Really pushed forward our idea, very valuable experience.
So how was Slush? It was kinda hectic. It was insane. I got super valuable feedback, amazing conversations. It was awesome.
How do you feel now?
And I feel exhausted, ready to take a 20-hour nap in the sauna.
I think that will be the end of you.
It might be very bad for me.
If you still want to change the world and you want to take everyone's boundaries into account, then I think really being able to rely on each other is the most crucial antidote.
There is this whole culture of not leaving anybody behind. There's a lot of compassion and focus on also having good mental health and taking a break if it's necessary. That's just so valuable.
What I like most about Biosphere is that they are so open, that I can do something different every week, and that I do not hesitate to ask them any questions. They're super welcoming and they let you make mistakes and they give you a lot of nice food.
So you're this kind of community attached to like designing a panel as well, like, and like I think it's a different kind of working that I have never seen before. Like it sort of redefines work, I would say.
They are very much into your own personal development as well.
I think when a person feels that a company or another person actually cares about them and like intrinsically cares about them, not because they want something out of you, then that makes you feel really good. And that is why you will kind of have a feeling that you want to give back to that company. So instead of just putting the absolute minimum into it and, you know, just getting done with your task, when you feel that someone values you, I think you're gonna give your absolute best. And I think that's something super valuable in Biosphere.
So to wrap things up, we are developing the next step in solar energy. And we're doing this in a business unusual kind of way. We're making sure that we're fully open source, that our team is diverse and takes into account emotions. We're also making sure that we have free food. And we've got industry players and the government backing us, but you're the last step. So check out our social media, follow, like, subscribe, all of that, because it really helps us to grow our impact. Stay tuned also for the next video.